Many of you will always ask, how do I do it? How do I crack a crab? Well, get out your crab hammers, prepare your stomachs, and get ready to get messy as we'll show you how to crack a crab the Hooper's way. Step 1. Remove the claws from the crab. There'll be tons of great meat to get inside of them, so set them aside when you're done. Step 2. Using a hammer and a crab knife, crack open the forearm of the claw. Using a hammer can also work really well when trying to open the forearm of the crab claw. Step 3. Open the claws with a hammer strike, but tap lightly because you might otherwise crush the meat. Next up, you're going to use a knife to peel off the abdomen of a crab. Then, use the knife to get off the legs and the shell of the crab. Step 5. Dissect the crab using the crab knife, but be sure only to get out the white meat. Any of that other stuff is no good. And ta-da, you're done. Enjoy all the delicious crab meat from your steamed crab. Now, did you get all that? Hold on, let me rewind. Let's go over it one more time. Step 1, get rid of the claws. There'll be tons of great crab meat inside all of them. Step 2, use a crab knife and a hammer to open the forearms of the claw. Step 3, open the claws with a gentle hammer strike. Step 4, use a knife to peel off the abdomen, and then use a knife to get off the legs and shell. Step 5, dissect the crab using a crab knife and get out only the white meat. And enjoy. So, do you think you got it? Do you think you've mastered how to crack a crab? Well, there's only one way to find out. Be sure to head out to Hooper's Crab House in West Ocean City, Maryland, right over the bridge, where we cook up the best steamed crabs every day. It's Hooper's Crab House, an adventure for the entire family. Such a wonderful day. Wonderful day. Such a wonderful day.